Hi, and welcome to the Mimico Children's Choir Plan B concert. Well, this is nowhere near how we expected our year to end. It's disappointing for everyone that we weren't able to finish out our choir season. It's always an exciting and important part of our time together to have a moment to share with our friends and our family what we've been working on for sometimes the whole year, and what we've been learning and the progress we've made. But the positive in this is that we've all still learned something. We've still had a chance to sing. We're just missing the together part.
Hi everyone. I just wanted to say thank you for such a great year of Mimico Choir. And it was so much fun to do it virtually with you guys at the end. And it was so much fun to do the concerts with you that we performed at Christmas and at the church. And I hope you guys have a wonderful summer and stay safe. And we'll see you around.
The weekly emails were meant to be an opportunity to keep the music going and have a little fun, some low-key learning, a little review, and a few new songs to keep us humming. The video montage was Deborah's idea, and knowing how important music has been in her life, she felt that now, maybe even more than ever, that music can be a comfort and a welcome distraction. There's also no better time than now to be a good and supportive friend and or child, and we thought this fun song by Bruno Mars really had a great message.
You can count on me, love. Good job.
I'd like to thank the kids for their dedication and their hard work and for showing up and being exuberant performers when we've had our opportunities. For the parents, for getting the kids to choir and getting them home and making them available for concerts, it's so important. Lakeshore Arts for their assured leadership and a smooth transition into our new partnership. It's really been a great year. To all of our sponsors, without whom we may even cease to exist, but we're really grateful for how you help us go through the year. Kim, for her invaluable experience and musicianship, and for braving the gardener every week at rush hour. It's really wonderful to have you share your talents with us. Deborah, for her reliable and musical accompaniments, a quiet force at the piano. Matt, for his happy wrangling of me and the after-school crowd, and Lucas, for putting together this video. We wish health and safety to all of our kids and their families as we navigate our way through these strange times. We have missed our time together and dearly hope that we will be able to sing together in the not-too-distant future. Please enjoy and take care.